Stand to your feet. Let's give our great God a great praise. Anybody came to praise the Lord today? So we are declaring freedom in this atmosphere. For we know that whom the Son sets free is surely free indeed. I want you to high five two people and say, I am free. Come on, high five two people, say, I am free. I want to clap a little louder than before. I want to sing a little louder than before. Glory to God. He set me free. He set me free. He broke the bonds. I'm glory bound. My Jesus. Glory to God. don't stop your worship. We honor you, God. We honor you, God. So, Father God, we give you all the glory. You're deserving of everything that we are. God, you can have our very being. God, you are indeed worthy of it. Anybody just grateful for the things that God has done? Even in the good times, in the bad, in the ups and the downs, he's being good. We give you the glory, Jesus. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. Is this anybody's prayer? My hallelujah belongs to you. Help me sing. My hallelujah. Oh,
We came to worship the only true living God. We worship. This is your opportunity to worship Him. We worship you, Jesus. With the fruit of our lips, we worship you, Jesus. With everything that we are, God, we worship you, Jesus. Press in, press in. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. In spite of what it looks like, we worship you, Jesus. We worship. I dare you to lift up your hands in the presence of the Lord. We worship you.
Is that anybody's testimony today?
You deserve it.
When you think of all that God has done,
you deserve it.
When He could have turned His back on you, but He didn't,
you deserve it.
He's been a lawyer in the courtroom,
you deserve it.
When you didn't know where the money was coming from,
you deserve it.
When your back was against the wall,
He still deserves it.
You deserve it. Last time,
you deserve it.
Help me say,
you deserve it.